A pivotal moment came at the end of 1941, when John Curtin, the Australian Prime Minister, declared that Australia was free from traditional links of kinship with Great Britain and appealed to the US for support, independently pursuing its own foreign policy. In 1942, the Statute of Westminster Adoption Act was implemented, giving Australia autonomous control of both internal and external affairs. But it wasn't until 1986 that the Australia Act eliminated all British authority at the federal level,